We are gathered together on this day to witness and celebrate the marriage of Courtney and Aaron. We come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen the bond that already exists. This ceremony is a public affirmation of that bond, and as their dearest family and friends, it is our honor and privilege to stand witness to this event. Courtney and Aaron, this day is made possible not only because of your love for each other, but through the grace and support of your family and friends. It is our hope that your fulfillment and joy with each other will increase with each passing year. Marriage is a commitment in life, where two people can find and bring out the very best in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal, a physical and emotional joining that has the promise of a lifetime. Let us pray. God the Father of mankind, whose nature is love, look with favor upon this woman and this man who desire to make their vows before you. We are grateful for the providence that has led us to this union. Grant this to be more than an outward union, but also the blending of hearts and spirits and purposes. Bless each with the inward qualities of integrity, trust, commitment, and forgiveness, that they may live together in love and peace. Amen. Courtney and Aaron, every experience you have ever had, everything you have ever done and learned, has brought you to this incredible moment. Your love is the miracle of who you both are and who you are becoming. New experiences lie before you, with opportunities to grow deeper in love with each other. As you walk hand in hand into the future, cherish each moment as a gift given to strengthen the bond between you. May the years bring you happiness and contentment, and may you enter each other's sorrow by empathy, into each other's joy with gladness, into each other's hope with faith and trust, and into each other's lives with enthusiasm and embracing. May your life together be full of kindness and understanding, thoughtfulness and rejoicing. Today, you are taking into your care and trust the happiness of the one person in this world whom you love with all your heart. You are agreeing to share life's deepest and richest experiences. You are adding to your life not only the affection of each other, but also the companionship and blessing of mutual respect. Love is a gift, given to bring comfort when there is sorrow, peace when there is unrest, laughter when there is happiness, and love when it is shared. Real love goes far beyond the feelings of romance and bliss. It is caring more about the well-being and happiness of your marriage partner than of your own needs and desires. Love makes burdens lighter because you divide them. It makes joys more intense because you share them. It makes you stronger so you can become involved with life in ways you dare not risk alone. Real love says that you are stronger together than when you are apart. A successful marriage is not something that just happens. It takes work and it takes effort. And most importantly, it takes a commitment from both of you. A good marriage must be created. I'd now like to invite Aaron's Uncle Nick to come forward to read from 1 Corinthians.
First Corinthians, love is patient, love is kind, it doesn't envy, it doesn't boast, it's not proud, it doesn't dishonor others, it's not self-seeking, it's not easily angered, it keeps no record of wrongs, love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in truth, it always protects, always trusts, always hopes. Always perseveres. Love never fails.
May we please have the rings. The ring, a circle, is one of nature's simplest forms. The arc of the rainbow, the halo of the moon, and the smallest of raindrops simulate the circle. When a stone is cast upon a pond, it generates waves and ever-expanding circles. Consider this marriage as being two stones striking the water simultaneously. The ensuing waves interlock, and the growth of the enlarging circles show the combined energies of the lives of Courtney and Aaron. The interlocking of these two lives will be symbolized in the exchange of rings. Aaron, please place the ring on Courtney's left hand and repeat after me. Courtney, I give you this ring. As a sign of my devotion and love, and with all my heart, I promise to you all that I am. With this ring, I marry you and join my life to yours. Courtney, please place the ring on Aaron's left hand and repeat after me. Aaron, I give you this ring. As a sign of my devotion and love, and with all my heart, I promise to you all that I am. With this ring, I marry you and join my life to yours. Courtney and Aaron will now take part in a tree planting ceremony to symbolize the roots of their relationship and the continued growth of their love. They've chosen to plant a maple tree, as maple trees symbolize balance, offering, practical magic, promise, longevity, generosity, and intelligence. One reason behind these meanings is that maple trees have the ability to adapt to many different soil types and climate. Courtney and Aaron, will you now please plant the tree using soil from your childhood home? Love is the essence of human experience and emotion. It is the root of all and everything we as humans do. Love richens our experience and fills our life with meaning. It gives us a firm base from which to grow, to learn, and change. Let your relationship and your love for each other be like this tree that you plant today. Let it grow tall and strong. Let it stand tall during harsh winds and rains and storms and come through unscathed. Like a tree, your marriage must be resilient. It must weather the challenges of daily life and the passage of time. And just like the tree you planted, marriage requires constant nurturing and nourishment. Courtney and Aaron, although I'm officiating here today, it is not truly in my power to sanctify, legitimize, or bless your relationship in any way, because the two of you have already done that in your hearts. So let it be known that you were joined, body and soul, in this lifetime, and that this bond is sacred and eternal. And now that you have stood before me and exchanged rings and vows, and have agreed to be married according to the laws of the state of Ohio, it gives me great pleasure to pronounce that you are now husband and wife. Aaron, you may kiss your bride. Gentlemen, it is my honor to present to you for the first time as husband and wife, Aaron and Courtney.
Shame to cry.